Just the thing. This will help. This will aid me.
Everything you require, right here.
Hello there.
faith is our last strength.
What is this?
Destroy the gate! The Nephilim is here!
Malfael is my brother. I fought a thousand battles by his side, and I care not that he seeks to destroy you and your kind. But my brother has grown sick, and he must be put down for his own sake. Yet I have not the heart to do this. And so it falls to you. Come, Nephilim, to Pandemonium.
Malfael's attempt to keep me from entering Pandemonium simply confirms that he is still unwilling to face me. Now I must cross the Blighted Wasteland, site of a thousand battles between angel and demon. The Angel of Death awaits me in the Pandemonium Fortress on the other side. He will not be waiting long.
There's a siege camp not far from here. Meet me there, and I will show you what must be done.
You will need to do better if you are to stand any chance.
Thank you.
Bring it with you. Battering ram below. That is the only way you can breach the fortress gates. But it is useless without the siege runes that power it. You have one in your possession, but there are two more. You will find them on the battlefield below, imprisoned along with the demons that carried them. Once you have the runes, go to the ram. But know this, Nephilim. Even if you release Malfael from his madness, I will not thank you for it.
Of course you won't. That's part of your charm. Attack me!
conflict raged since the beginning of time. When I fight a battle, I mean to win it. Eternal? Sounds rather pointless, doesn't it?
Oh, it wasn't pointless. It led to the creation of humanity. I wonder how Imperius feels about that.
Pandemonium is the Alpha and the Omega of the Eternal Conflict. It lies at the center of all things, linking the realms of Heaven and Hell. Long ago, when the angels were young, the Aspect of Wisdom found the Eye of Anu here. He named it the World Stone, and all of Heaven swore to protect it.
was drawn here. Feels like death.
Your grave awaits.
When they had the chance.
I'm just warming up. Defenses are nothing. Defenses are nothing.
Always wanted to fight some of these.
Meteors from the sky?
Well, I see only.
Thank you.
attack me!
Soul Stone to capture all demonic essences, even those that linger in human hearts. If the stone is altered to rip the demonic essence out of every man, woman, and child on Sanctuary, they will all die.
No, we can still stop him.
And we begin by attacking the fortress.
Malphail is fundamentally altering the Black Soul Stone. It will now pull in all the demonic essence from whatever plane of existence it finds itself in. But mankind is born of angel and demon alike. Every mortal, save myself, has demonic essence as an intrinsic part of their being. Losing that will rip their body and soul apart.
Choice. A fine choice.
Thank you.
Assassins were once the sages of wisdom. In return for their vow of eternal science, they were free to roam Malfail's pools of wisdom in the high heavens. Over the millennia, they learned nearly everything about the past, the present, and even part of what to come. But could they have foreseen their dark fate?
Attack the hooks!
Destroyed.
My sword passed through him like air. He is in a state of death and life, impervious to physical harm. Your magic is not enough. To defeat him, you must channel the power of death, as he does.
Look at the spirits gathered below. Could they be the key?
The power of the dead. If you could become one with it, you would be as Malfail is, and you could face him. But you must find a way, quickly. Every moment, thousands die, and Malfail's power grows beyond anything I have ever seen.
Friend has brought me to some very interesting places.
I did not think I would ever see you again.
That voice, could it really be my old master? Or is this some trick?
Thank you.
his current state, I cannot harm him.
You have learned much since I last saw you, including humility, it seems.
I often long for the days we spent exploring magic.
I remember those days with fondness as well, but I have nothing left to teach you. Nevertheless, you will always be my friend. And you need not ask for my help. It is yours. Myself and the other captured spirits have much power, but not enough for us to break free. If you release us, we may aid you.
Warming up.
What happens after Malfeil is dead?
There will always be more evil to face. I expect to die.
I can't use that. No. Excellent.
The mortals has arrived. Now, let the judgment begin.
dangerous prisoners will better test your mettle. Never.
Need more time.
Kill Malfiel soon. Everyone on our world will be dead in a few hours.
My bags are full.
Battles and broke sieges, but it availed me nothing. I know that this war can have no victor, only an eternity of revenge, pride, and hatred. Tyrion does not understand. He cannot see beyond the glory of battle. In time, he may, but that day is not yet here. angels and demons who feel enslaved by our faith. I cannot be unique in all of creation. I know I can. I will find those disillusioned of the world and lead them.
My awareness grows. The very essence of things stands revealed to me. Is this what it means to be dead?
You are not dead. You now occupy the same state that Malthael does.
That means I can hurt him. Badly.
You sound again as I remember you. Yes, you are ready. And you have the means to destroy Malthael. But do not forget all that you have learned upon your journey. We need you. The world needs you. While everything turns to ashes, those victories might last a day, or a year, or a hundred years. The world will never be won so long as he and his brothers lead. There is an end to it, but fools like my father are too blind to see.
Can't use that.
I lay upon the ground, only to wake in chains. I did not know that demons took prisoners. I babbled like a fool about my dreams of escaping this war. My captor freed me and said that we would meet again. Her name was Lilith, daughter of Mephisto.
can't carry anymore. Pick up anything else.
can't carry anymore.
Soulstone.
Malfail destroyed it and consumed Diablo's soul.
Then Malfail's death will have released Diablo. He is free.
Thank you.
I can't pick up anything else.
Malfail consumed it and took Diablo's soul.
Then Malfail's death will have released Diablo. He is free. Where is the Black Soul? Nephilim had done the impossible. By conquering death, he had redeemed the angels and saved all mankind. In that moment, with victory at hand, I saw the Nephilim in a new light. He is a hero who can defeat the champions of heaven and hell, and a wizard who protects the innocent. But within him beats a mortal heart that will one day be tempted to corruption. On that day, will he have the strength to resist, or will he be our doom?